entrance to 19754 Park Road, a little one-bedroom cottage just off Rogers Pond. You enter the living room. It has a picture window in the front, two sash windows there that open with screens, another sash window there with a screen, and a darkening, room darkening mini blind. The furnace for the house is a standalone, and you can see there's brand new vinyl here from the front door to there, which is adjacent to the kitchen flooring, which is carpet. It's a nice big picture window in the kitchen, plenty of room for a kitchen table and chair set, storage up here, another sash window here with a room darkening blind, more storage up here, and down the side next to the refrigerator and the circuit breaker box. There's this range fan, light, more storage, and the kitchen counter with a sink, stainless steel. All the interior cupboards down here have been painted. And the back hallway also has a window and leads out to the back door where there is a deck, a small fenced in area for a pet, a small dog. Read our pet policy that is on the frequently asked questions under more on the website. The wooded lot in the back belongs to the property behind. And there is a nice shed right here and a carport in the front. Turning back around in the hallway, we come to the bathroom door, sink with a mirror ball, tub, a nice rain shower head that's adjustable in height, all fiberglass tub enclosure with a shelf, and around the corner in the private area is the toilet and some storage above and another window. All mini blinds are included with the house, appliances, and there is an apartment size washer and dryer that is in the bedroom. The washer has not come in yet. It's due in next week. It will be right here and hook up to this plumbing that is already here. The dryer is sitting here, and that will be on a shelf up on the wall. The bedroom has two sash windows, room darkening mini blinds, and the closet. Nice big double closet and a good-sized water heater here. The bedroom, let me turn around and see if I can get a better view of that for you, is about 12 by 13, as is the living room. Living room is more like 13 by 13, coming back there, I'm looking around the corner here. See, there's plenty of room on this wall for a couch or this wall over here. Then you also have all the space, this wall and the front door. Back to the kitchen. And a ceiling fan in the kitchen. That's about all there is to 19754 Park. It's a little white house with blue shutters, black roof.